So the fastest way to share photos to iPhone, to your iPhone, you can also share video as well. To do it, just go back to your phone setting, then go to the general and press on the airdrop option, this one, and select bring device together, just enable it. So you have to enable both setting for both device. Now if you go to your any photos, suppose I want to send this one, then just this phone bring together, then it will be automatically sent. It's now available in your phone. If you want to send another, just select another, then it will be automatically sent. So that's it. Just enable bring phone together option. Thank you. Have a good day.